Hi everybody, Brian, say hi. Hi. Brian is not feeling too well, so today I want to cut his fingernails. Let me show you how I do it. Brian, I want to cut Brian's fingernails. This is how I cut his fingernails. Leave it. Fingernails, wait. Is how I do it. Use the cutting nail cutter. Just cut it like that. Some children will not allow you, they will not permit you to do this. But because I do this, I started it since he was a baby. That's why he has gotten used to it. That's how I do it. This nails are not really long. I'm not sure I cut them, so they're not easy to enjoy himself. Let me see this one. There's little. It's having, it's feeling feverish, having catar, just anything like that. Brian is a good boy. And then when it gets to the leg, oh, same thing. Baby, say calm, baby. Calm, baby. Let me see the other leg. Look at this one. Good boy. Sitting very calm. Good boy. Shh. That must be over. In a few minutes, we're done. You're done. Clap for yourself. For Brian. For yourself. Yeah, say bye bye. Say bye bye to the camera. Sorry. Say bye. So, guys, thanks for watching. See you all in our next video.